There's something different about moving through the house today. The sort of feeling you imagine you'd have just before the world collapses.
Suspended. In a kind of stalled duration.
And fading. In whatever way it is we fade from the world.